thinking. Let's pump it down.
Okay.
Only 200 yards from delivery, Bill pumps water out and air in, betting more buoyancy will raise his keel and allow him to steam his $100,000 catch over the muddy shoal.
Hang on.
It's a big sandbar, and I mean, we're like max capacity on the back tank, and it's a sand bottom with tremendous current that shifts all the time.
Chart really wasn't very accurate.
We gotta get out of here. Go to reverse.
Come on.